All right. Good luck, shrimp. FR2. All right. So, in this position, I can bring my knight out to defend. Should I play c6? I don't really know. Could just take. I guess I could just go back. Could also play a move like that. I think I'll bring my knight over and then we'll play maybe h6 to see what they actually want to do. I could just close. We'll see what the bishop really wants to do. My bishop looks like it's about to stay at home, maybe. So, with that in mind, if I do this, they can just push. I don't know if I like that. So I'm going to just develop. We'll leave the light squared bishop at home for now. It's a little different than what I'm used to, but it's what we're gonna have going on. The square looks pretty good right now. They've weakened a lot of the dark squares around their king. So, doesn't look good now. I can take. I don't know if I want to. This check looks all right. Pinning the knight. I think I need to take. Check looks interesting. I don't know if it actually does anything, but castle. So he doesn't defend the pawn. Check seems all right. I think I'll take with the queen. That was the best move, but it's what I did. Opponent has now weakened most of the dark squares, which is good for my bishop. That's not a move. This is a move. Could do this. Do I have anything better? I think backing up my bishop, doing something like this, getting this bishop over here is not a terrible move. This looks like a lot of pressure. Maybe a move like this. Oh my word. So I can take this. With check, I have a discovery attack. Discovery check. Where to go after this, though? Ooh. down and do something like that. Let's see, do I have anything crazy? This is a check. That's hanging. Lost one of my pieces. Alright, good game. Good game. Kind of back up to where we were. My opponent played awfully, and I played pretty poorly as well. Just missing the bigger ideas of a lot of these positions. I can't take, but just giving the check immediately was a better move. Okay. Taking, obviously. That knight became a pain in my ass pretty quickly. Bishop takes, better move. I knew that after I played the queen takes. The queen felt like in my way. Alright. Terrible move. Backing my bishop up. Had no reason to do that. Man, just back to back to back misses, man. Weirdly, taking was the best move. They wanted them to take that. I just didn't like being in the way of my rook. Going for checkmate. Alright. So we both played pretty poorly. Fun game, though. Thank you guys for watching. Till next time.